This isn't a nightmare. This is real. Why am I wearing a black suit? Where does this come from? Who cares where it came from? I feel great!
Hey, I know they say black goes with everything, but it doesn't go with you. At least not for too long. You got me?
Look out, New York! Spider-Man is better than ever. Look at him! That skinny... Ugh. I'm getting dizzy. You better take this suit off. These lizard attacks have me stumped. Hey, Dr. Connors has been doing research on reptile DNA. I should pay him a visit to see what he thinks of all this.
Like those black helicopter conspiracy theories were right.
Sir, Spider-Man's headed for us!
Ugh. He might have saved the city, but he's not going to save you. When that electric necktie gets far enough away from this transmitter, zap! Even if Spider-Man catches you, you'll both light up like Times Square.
Catches me?
Copter. If it gets too far away, this collar will electrocute us both.
What a shocking development. Great. Planting more bombs. Hang on, JJ. This shouldn't take long.
What? You're going after the bombs instead of saving me?
Jonah, no harm done, and I just saved some of your paying customers.
Just get me back to the helicopter, you lunatic!
Hey, ever cut a guy a break? I'm saving your life here. Makes me a whole new Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, I didn't imagine anyone in this city actually cared about this sleazy publisher.
I think the word cares is a bit strong, but...
Hey, well, let's test that, shall we?
Still not sure what this is, but I'm sure I like it.
You think that suit makes you look tougher? You're still just a skinny little twerp.
What happened to your red and blue Spider-Man? Traded it in for black and blue? Bombs away, pest! You'd better hope that new suit is bomb-proof, pest!
Hey, Spidey! You're a bug and I'm a windshield!
Care if you have a different suit for every day of the week? Still won't stop.
Hope everybody still knows.
Hope you're not attached to the new suit. It's about to be blown to bits and you with it.
The next bomb I find is getting webbed right to your face.
Don't you have a better plan than that?
You'll get a bang out of this, I promise. I see you.
Yeah, seems to be down, huh?
You're the real Spider-Man, or just some other dork in a suit?
Watch out for those guys with the gun!
Here comes Spider-Man. Good. I don't want a piece of him.
What happened to your red and blue Spider-Man? Traded it in for black and blue?
Look out! Can't you be more careful?
I guarantee you'll go out with a great big bang, freak.
I don't know if you actually qualify as a mad bomber. You seem more like the mildly annoying bomber to me.
You can't stop me, fool. My men will be running this city in a week.
That's it. Show him not to mess with J. Jonah Jameson. That's it. Show that idiot who's in charge.
Come any closer, and they'll be picking up pieces of you all over Manhattan.
Now remember, when you tell this story in jail, Spider-Man is hyphenated. Not one word, common mistake.
I expected more of a challenge, Spider-Man. Don't you have anything else?
What happened to your red and blue Spider-Man? Traded it in for black and blue? You better hope that new suit is bomb-proof, pest. You have a different suit for every day of the week. Still won't stop. not attached to the new suit. It's about to be blown to bits and you with it.
Black suit, red suit, what's the difference? Get it?
You'll get a bang out of this, I promise.
Let's end this once and for all.
For once, I agree with you. Well, twice if you count the whole sleazy publisher thing. This may sting a little.
Oh.
Wow, it worked.
Very funny. Well, if you think I'm gonna go easier on you just because you saved my life, you're wrong.
I figured as much.
Hey, Spider-Man. I just, wanted to... I mean...
You're welcome. These lizard attacks have me stumped. Hey, Dr. Connors has been doing research on reptile DNA. I should pay him a visit to see what he thinks of all this. Thank you.